Hello, my name is Nadine Booth, and I'm reading for the role of Annie in The Play That Goes Wrong.
Get in here, Florence.
Thomas, I'm frightened.
Don't worry, Florence. You're safe in here with me. What's happening, sir? Isn't it obvious? Cecil has lost control.
Surely not Kiesel.
He killed Charles tonight, driven mad by his lust for you, and now he knows we found him out.
I cannot bear it. Kiesel would not do such a thing.
Well, this is a fine mess. The worst night I've seen in 88 years of service.
Save me, brother. Save me, brother.
Don't worry, Florence. I shan't let anyone hurt a hair on your head.
I'm panicking. I can't believe that Kiesel...
Cecil.
Cecil is doing this.
Try to relax, Miss Collymore.
I'm going to faint. I'm going to faint. Thank you.